World number 63 Romanian Irina-Camelia Begu was lucky to avoid disqualification in her recent second-round match at the French Open. In frustration, she threw her racket when it bounced off the clay surface and struck a young spectator. She received a code violation for unsportsmanlike conduct. Begu apologized for the error, and following her victory was seen embracing the child as they posed for photos.